More breaking news coming in. A CCTV footage has captured a speeding biker ramming into a pedestrian in Hyderabad. These dramatic visuals that you're seeing on your screen, the incident took place when this man, who is a priest, was crossing the road at a pedestrian crossing when the biker rammed into him. We understand that the pedestrian has in fact now been taken to hospital. My colleague Paul Oman joining me on the phone line with more. Paul, take us through the latest. What is the status of the pedestrian? Is he all right now?
Well, this incident happened on the 14th, which is 5 days back. But this particular CCTV footage, which was collected at Tankbund in Hyderabad, was released to the media today by the Hyderabad police. In fact, we are getting to know from our sources in the police that this pedestrian was a priest working with ISKCON temple. He had come to Tankbund to offer his prayers at a temple close by. He was crossing the road. And what's interesting is that clearly in the footage you can see all of those priests who are crossing the road were using the pedestrian crossing, which is present on Tankbund itself. But despite that, the motorist who was speeding on that particular lane there came right, mowed him down almost, and literally, quite literally, carried him for quite a distance, fortunately not losing his balance. But however, this particular priest was injured in this particular accident. He was taken to the hospital. After a couple of days, he was discharged, and now he's fine, is what we're hearing. But a larger message that needs to be sent out is motorists need to be careful and vigilant, especially at a pedestrian crossing, which is meant for pedestrians to cross. They should take more care. They should be vigilant. They should be kind and considerate to pedestrians. This is the larger message that is being sent out.
Absolutely, Paul. Thank you so much for bringing us those updates.